nothing to worry about.
Yeah.
It's just an instrument. Does an instrument measurement.
Okay, so what's the instrument for?
Erections.
Erections?
It's a measurement machine for penile erections to determine if a particular therapy works on pedophiles.
Pedophiles?
And rapists.
Well, rapists, I mean...
How does she make you feel, Coby? Fun bags. Hooters. Titties. Hug them. Squeeze them. Tease them. Dumplings. Yum yums.
I can't stand it anymore, Coby. She's fake, look. She's all fake. She's all lies. I just can't look at it.
How does she make you feel? Feel your hand on her. Undressing her. Her smooth skin. Her smooth skin. And now her thighs. Wide open, wet thighs. One. No tears.
I can't help it.
Two. You never ever dream about women. Ever. You look at them like ice cream.
Yeah.
You pick a flavour.
Yeah.
And you lick it.
Sure. So can I just pick like pistachio?
I've picked a flavour for you, Coby. One that is going to change the way you think about airbrushed, one-dimensional, silicon-enhanced honeys.
Okay, so he's going to fix me. Yeah?
We're going to fix you. Whatever it takes.
Sure, whatever it takes, then. Then I'll put my trust in you, okay?
I'm going to fix you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Thank you,
You took your time, you dirty slut.
Tick-tock, old cook. What? Old limp dick, when you learn to pay my quota, I will learn to turn up on time.
No. He's like a schoolboy up there. You gotta go code 5. Go to Disney.
M-I-C-K-E-Y.
M-I-C-K-E-Y, get the fuck up there. In the zone? Good. Go.
Mickey Mouse. Hello. It's nice to meet you.
What are you crying about? You're a stripper, you don't cry.
What am I, class? Exotic dancer, you fucking asshole! I, class? Exotic dancer! Am I, class?
Whatever.
Exotic dancer! Am I, class? Exotic
dancer! Coby.
I didn't know.
He flipped. He called me a filthy fucking whore. I am an expensive, exotic...
Shut up!
Yeah, well, look at her, Deano. She's fake. She's fake just like all the rest of them.
Look at him putting on my makeup like I hate your fucking mama.
Yeah? Well, your fires are fat. What's your problem?
This is about you. You're in control.
Right.
What do we need to do to fix it?
Okay. If you want to know the whole truth, I want to dance.
He wants to dance.
Yes.
Dancing's good. He wants to dance.
I don't want to dance with him because it's fake. I want to dance with you, Deano. Deano, I want to dance with you.
You prick.
I want to dance with you, Deano.
Me, Client suffers from multiple personality syndrome, triggered by near sexual experience with an unwanted partner. Client needs understanding, excessive honesty, intimacy, and most importantly, true love.
Oh, me, Beth. Where have you gone now, you coconut motherfucker?